leaders. As leaders, we set the tone for our company, church and community, for either good or for ill. We determine our organization's cultural norms and thus its organizational culture. We do so through our actions. Among a leader's most important actions is her act of communicating. As leaders, our communication is almost always the first thing that others observe about and experience of us. When communicating for any reason, the style and tone of a leader's communication, combined with their demeanor, are crucial to their success both in that specific communication and as a leader in general. Great leaders are credible, encompass exceptional emotive link with populaces and a superior style affable to one's understanding and purpose. Bottom line, it's up to you, leader, how effective your personnel are.